what happened is certain sectors of the Treasury bond market, you saw Treasury yields rising, suggesting that investors were avoiding certain sectors of the Treasury market. Very unusual. Again, it's consistent, though, with a flight to liquidity. Investors were only going to be willing to hold securities that were of the most liquid kind, Treasury securities that were very short maturities, Treasury bills, things that mature overnight that were willing to hold, but even Treasury bonds that mature some number of years down the road, they were not willing to hold those.